Chambers Mail is today at Perry Street Pond, South Chard in Somerset. This is for our Where to Fish This Weekend section in the magazine. This is an acre and a quarter lake run by the Chard Angling Club, and it appears to be full of fish because the guys that I'm watching at the moment are catching a lot. The gentleman that's second one down from me at the moment looks like he's playing another carp. He's only been here since for a couple of hours now. Well, not even that, an hour. And he's already had four carp. They're all relatively small fish that he's caught, I think, but that looks like another smallish carp by the look of it. And he's fishing up in the water. The gentleman next to me is actually fishing on the bottom and picking up bream and small skimmers. They're fizzing like mad around his float. They're going crazy. And he's catching quite a few, I say, skimmers and roach. There's some carp in here. It's about 14 pound, but they tend to be mainly kind of low doubles, I think, low singles rather, by the look of it. There's also some tench up to about 4 pound, and there's some bream, roach, rudd, perch as well. Very pleasant little lake, and obviously there's, say, lots and lots of fish in it. It helps the fact that they've got an otter net or otter fence rather around the outside, which is keeping those creatures at bay, and therefore there's obviously lots of fish in here. And yeah, that looks like a little carp of about a couple of pound, I guess. But here we are, there's a look at some of the rest of the lake. It's not very big, but it's very pretty. Well worth a visit. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. Read more about this fishery and many other good waters in the paper, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.